Health leaders are worried about a possible summer surge of COVID-19. Now the FDA will decide by July on a new vaccine that could be ready this fall, one that would last longer and better target Omicron and its subvariants.